What is a cutter?
Ball with a lot of spin.
A cutter is a fun shot.
A cutter is an offensive overhead commonly used close to the net.
A spin shot where you get underneath the ball.
Side of the ball, bottom of the ball, the other side of the ball.
Carving around it in different ways.
You just have to have a loose wrist.
And you basically try to make the ball spin backwards or sideways.
It either spins short or deep and causes confusion for the baseline team.